Today they will be playing for you Humoresque by Anton Dvorak, Minuet in E flat by Haydn, and finally, Total Eclipse of the Heart. And there's a story behind that. First of all, 80s music works really well for saxophone ensemble. I'm not sure why, maybe it's all the saxophone solos we've heard. And secondly, we were invited to play at the Carleton University Saxophone Ensemble recital on the day of the eclipse. And I couldn't think of anything better to play than Total Eclipse of the Heart. So I hope you enjoy our performances today. Thank you.
Thank you.